Murrieta, Temecula, Lake Elsinore, Menifee, and Wildomar. What do these five cities and their unincorporated areas have in common? They're all business friendly and they're safe. They also boast top schools, a highly motivated and educated workforce, a solid infrastructure, and plenty of room for growth. You might know this region as Southwest Riverside County, but business community leaders feel that this label doesn't describe everything this area has to offer. For example, Murrieta, the largest city in the region, is actively working to attract businesses that offer higher wage jobs in the biotech and high-tech industries. Wildomar, the newest city in the area, has made huge strides in their development of what's referred to as the Miracle Mile along Clinton Keith Road and the 15 Freeway.
Culture has changed from the focus on the suburb and people willing to commute to be able to get quality housing and a quality lifestyle for their family, while the breadwinner or winners sacrifice their time and their quality. So this small, tight community of live, work, play starts to become very good business for the guy who is running and owning the company. And that's an innovative idea.
The Economic Development Coalition's Doug McAllister sees all of the innovation happening and feels that the Valley of Innovation rebranding is perfect for this area.
This concept of Valley of Innovation isn't just technology. What we have in this region is an incredible group of folks who think innovatively. And so it could be a technology, or it could also be just the way we solve problems. This region is the place to do business in California because of all of the stuff that we have working together. And because of that collaboration, we can also get you up and running through your permits and everything else a lot quicker than anywhere else in California at this point. So in a world where time is money, you want to come someplace to do business where we are innovatively coming up with ways to get you your doors open sooner and you making money sooner.
Ken Smith is one of those business visionaries who's made a home here in this valley. He's the CEO of Temecula's Southwest Traders, a major restaurant supply and food service distributor, and the leading distributor of soft-serve frozen yogurt in the Southwest United States. You've seen this a lot of growth in this area. How do you see this whole valley in an innovative way?
So I had a limited look in the valley in many ways because I ran our business, Southwest Traders. But all of a sudden, it was just boom, right in front of me. I saw what they're doing in Old Town. I saw what they're doing in the wine country. You just couldn't be but impressed what was happening here. A lot of people were working together and collaborating together because they've done a fantastic job, because there's, during that same time period, you don't see this type of explosion and yet still organized and still friendly, bringing all the value it brings here, because we've got a lot of people working together very effectively in a beautiful area on top of it.
However, it's not just about work around here. There's also innovation happening in the way people play.
You have cornerstones like Old Town, you have cornerstones like Wine Country, and you know, in my opinion, a cornerstone like Galway, which is a unique property.
In 2010, he saved Temecula's Galway Downs Equestrian Center from possible demolition and turned it into a destination event center.
Now we're 2018 and finally got it just this year to profitability with the intentions of trying to get the Olympics here.
The whole region's becoming an area that is becoming more and more known worldwide. We're thinking internationally. We're looking to see how we can attract people from around the world to this region.
The community does a great job of delivering great experiences to people. So where it goes, I'm very optimistic, because there's so many things being done by so many different groups and so many different people with a lot of passion, and you know, lots of good's gonna come from that, and people will come here and they'll experience the positive.
Whether you live here or come to visit, it's obvious that the future of innovation is wide open in this valley. I, for one, can't wait to see what's next.